The whole town is deserted. Damn. They make you pay for everything here. What does that do? Sounds like the gas is pumping. What the earthquake? Looks like we'll need to reroute the power to get through. Oh.
You must be Klaus's friend. The allies you hope to escape with. You are too late. I caught the traitor just before you arrived.
That sounds like flies buzzing. But it's too cold for flies. These ghouls keep getting stronger and faster. We're going to need something better than bullets to stop them.
Oh!
know what that is. That's one. Looks like there's another somewhere. Oh damn, this ain't right. There, I think we can get through now. Another kind of weapon station. Thank you.
undead thing have no head, and yet stumbled directly towards me. And then I noticed that its footsteps were much syncopation with my own heartbeat. It was as though the energy that had killed this thing had transformed its skin into a hairy membrane. After I had torn a significant hole through his spine, his distant tuna dropped to the ground. And then I saw the second one lurching toward me with its intestines spilling down one leg.
Thank you.
Richter says that there are controlled by the hills, by the incomplete piece of a dead man's sword. That's ridiculous. But one can only wonder at the power of the entire sword. It is no wonder that Barbarossa rose from his status as Duke to Holy Roman Emperor so soon after finding the sword during the Crusade. A sword that he claimed to have been forged into.
Thank you.
Find him. I promise.
This is unacceptable! Herr Richter, you said you were impenetrable!
the big ones can move.